karon ang beauty queen gikan sa Leyte province. Let's all welcome Misty Miles Zaragoza. Maayong buntag, maupay nga aga, Misty, og welcome sa GMA Regional TV Live.
Hi, maayong buntag sa inyong tanan. Thank you for having me here today.
Misty, how's your morning so far? How do you usually start your morning?
Well, it's really great. I usually start with a cup of coffee. Yun talaga ang nakakapag-pagising sa buong araw.
Like everyone else, ano, coffee talaga.
Coffee is life.
And of course, Misty, before we start our interview, paki-introduce naman yourself sa mga viewers natin na nanonood sa atin this morning.
Hi everyone! Maayong buntag sa inyong tanan. Maayong aga iyong atanan. I am Misty Miles Jude Astillero Zaragoza. I am 21 years old, a physical education major. I am your Miss Universe Philippines, Leyte Province.
Ikaw ba, as representative of Leyte, what are the things, places, attitude na proud kang ibahagi tungkol sa hometown mo?
Well, in terms of attitude, it would be our resiliency. As we all know, we have been hit by the strongest typhoon in the world. And still, Leyte is standing as it is, and we are progressing towards a more productive future. And ayun, in terms of places, murag ganahan ko dalon mo sa Kalangaman Island, and I think you know about Kalangaman Island already. So I'd like to bring you into the lesser famous places like our Buena Vista Island, our Uban Falls. There's a lot of falls in Leyte actually. So mong ari mo sa Leyte so that I can tour you all around.
Yes, for sure. Mudo awjud mi sa Leyte soon once it's safer. For you, Misty, aside from promoting Leyte province, which you are representing, para sa'yo, what's your main goal talaga of joining MUP?
Well, it would be the crown, of course. I would love to get the crown. But other than that, I think it would be so that I could show everyone that someone like me, a pure Leytenia who has never been outside the country, who is just a low-key Leytenia, can be able to join a Miss Universe Philippines pageant.
And if given the chance nga ma-appeal ka sa top 30 sa MUP later on, yes, unsa ang mga preparations nimo for that main event?
Of course, first and foremost, I have to be physically fit. So, exercise, diet, but not to the extent that I'm punishing myself na it feels like a punishment. So, I still enjoy the journey. So, ayun, keeping fit, and then mental fortitude. Every night I pray before I go to sleep so that I'll be able to handle the pressure, the expectations, because it is inevitable, especially when we're on a stage like this.
So, what did you learn by joining this kind of pageant?
That I am never alone. Yun. In every step of the way, there are people behind me, supporting me, helping me, and I wouldn't have done all of this without their help. So in times of uncertainties, in times of unsureness of our life, I think na I will be able to bring this lesson with me na hindi ako nag-iisa.
And aside from promoting latest tourism, may we know ano naman yung mga advocacy na you want to amplify sa buong mundo?
Well, I am all for fighting against all forms of violence towards women. And I hope that in this platform, I will be heard. The sufferings or the journey of women will be heard. So, ayun, yun yung gusto kong idala dito. But in all honesty, I also like to bring also myself and the Leyte into this platform.
That's a very great advocacy you have, Misty. At para sa mga little young dreamers natin dyan na gustong maging gaya sa'yo, isang beauty queen, what's your sweet message naman or advice for them?
Sa inyong kinabuhi, daghan pa kayo magdaanan, daghan pa kayo magagian, nga daan. And I won't say it's gonna be easy. I won't say na sa tanan-tanan ninyong buhaton, kaya ra or mabuhat ra or sayon ra, because there will be times nga we will feel down, there will be times nga feel na to lisod na kayo ang tanan, but at the end of the day, it's us who are in control of our emotions, in control of our path, of our journey, of our future.
Busa, please invite everyone to continue supporting you sa imuhang MUP journey.
And I hope na you keep on voting for me for us to get a spot in the top 30 because this isn't a journey that I'm going to take alone. I'm gonna need all of you in this journey and I hope I get your support and your love. So, kitang tanan, tabangan na to ang Leyte to bring it to a national stage.
And we will give you our 100% support, Misty.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.